Suicide Girls Radio, and I'm Zach Suicide.
I'm Sheila Suicide.
And this is...
My name is Io, and...
I'm Leopold Suicide.
I really enjoyed your show, honestly.
Like you. Yeah.
Thanks. Well, we think Suicide Girls are really enjoyable, so there you have it.
So, did you guys have fun up there? It was kind of an all right crowd, right? I bet you get better crowds in LA, though.
Yeah, well, actually, I'm considering, you know, sort of, well, it's so difficult when there's so many things to go to, but I thought everyone was really cool. This is our first South by Southwest, It was fun. We went on tour in October with this band called She Wants Revenge, and we missed Texas because we went on the first half of their tour, so we were really excited to come this time around and check it out.
So how do y'all like Austin so far?
I love Austin. It's my first time in Texas. Anywhere in America I'm excited to go to because I'm English. But Texas, they tell me everything's bigger there. It's true. We tried to bring the rock in a way that was bigger than they'd ever seen, and I think we succeeded.
So, what are y'all off to do next? Are y'all having any big plans for tonight?
Well, we're getting drunk, really, and then we have to leave tomorrow. We're working on a collaboration, actually, a song collaboration with She Wants Revenge, and I've got to finish the lyrics, so we're heading back quickly to do that. And, yeah, that's it.
Yeah, mainly drinking.
Hi, my name is Selke at Suicide for SuicideGirls.com. We're here in Austin, Texas at South by Southwest. We're here at the Indy 103.1 showcase here. Where are we at? We're at Cedar Street Courtyard. And we're here with our lovely new friends, the Airborne Toxic Event. We're actually wanting to know here, or everyone would like to know about your South by Southwest experience so far. When did you get here? How long have you been here? And how do you like it so far?
We got here Wednesday night. We flew into San Antonio and we rented a car and drove into Austin, and it's been amazing. You hear a lot about South by Southwest, and it lives up to the hype. I have to say, the streets are closed off, the city shuts down, and everyone's just drunk, and everyone loves music, and there's like 50 bands that you can hear at any one time coming in from the if you're on the street.
What is your relationship like with Indy 103.1?
Indy's been great. Shovel has been a big supporter of the band for like a really long time, and that guy is just amazing. He's a huge supporter of local music. He's always out at shows. He's always hyping people up. Indy 103.1, I've been playing us on the radio now for, gosh, what, like 6 weeks? It's been 6 weeks now? Yeah, and we're just really kind of excited. It's always surreal to hear yourself on the radio.
So everyone in the world, especially in SG land, we would like to know, how do you feel about being so successful yet unsigned at this point?
I guess it's been a pretty special time. I mean, I feel like we've been a little bit on fast forward, and in a really cool way. And you know, every week brings a new surprise, and it seems recently it's always a good one. A hopeful one. And so I feel like, you know, we hear a lot of horror stories, but right now we feel, you know, pretty lucky and pretty grateful, and you know, we're always waiting for the next good thing to happen, and you know, looking forward to it, whatever it is. So I don't know, it's nice.
That makes me feel really good because I feel very optimistic about everything for you guys. What about your plans for 2008?
As far as the immediate future goes, we want to get our album out. We've got it pretty much set in the can, and you know, we want to keep playing shows. We want to take our message to the people. I don't know what that message is exactly, I don't know. We want to go out. We want to play some shows. We want to connect with people. We want to make people dance. We want to bring them in. Get to know the people that come to our shows, and you know, just be a part of it, and just go out and keep doing what we're doing.
Well, I would like to say that Austin welcomes you guys, South by Southwest, Indie 103.1, and SuicideGirls.com. Very happy to have you here.
Thank you. As you stand.